with the fins on the jets, the car company started introducing fins. You can see the fins come back here on each side. Everything kind of has a slant to it, like it's moving forward, even to the antenna.
It's supposed to be like a jet tube, mm-hmm. So you know, it comes down the side with the round taillights. Colors are torch red and raven black. And it wasn't unusual to see a lot of two-tone colors in the mid-50s. Some of the mid-50s cars had three colors on them.